top end of the pool, really getting away and maximising that underwater kick. And we can see...
And Perales, but it looks like Boyacci is just leading them in here, just ahead of Osterd. Can Boyacci hold on? What a race this is going to be. It's going to be really close. Perales coming back all the time, but Boyacci will have to touch with her head. And she does touch with her head here at the European Championships. Teresa Perales, the silver.
So often we see those young Turkish swimmers get off to brilliant starts and then just chase down and struggling to hold on.
Boyacci, 15 years of age, she is the champion for Turkey. The two Turkish swimmers, similar disabilities.